Metro Health is advising people against the use of e-cigarettes and vaping devices. The warning comes after several vape-related illnesses in Texas and across the country. In Bexar County, health officials reported two cases of severe lung disease associated with vaping. Our Sarah Duran has more on the findings.
Doctors at San Antonio's University Hospital say they've treated at least four cases of vaping-related illnesses here within the last month. While none of those cases were deadly, it's an illness doctors are keeping a close eye on. However, that is showing to be a difficult task for medical staff. While e-cigarettes and vaporizers aren't new products, their long-term side effects on the body are, especially the lungs. Doctors say research is ongoing to identify the link, but they say it could take some time. In the patients Dr. Sean Varney has seen, he says they appear young and otherwise healthy, yet they have trouble breathing, experiencing vomiting and diarrhea after reporting using the product. He says the best way to avoid a trip to the hospital and serious illness is by avoiding the smoking device.
You can't breathe for yourself. We have to place a breathing tube into your lungs, connect you to a machine to breathe for you for a number of days. Very expensive, very bad for your body. We just keep you alive while your body recovers. This is totally preventable by not vaping.
Doctors recommend if users start feeling any abnormal side effects to call the local poison control center for help. Reporting in San Antonio's Medical Center, Sarah Duran, Spectrum News.